Okay, so it's officially the end of the first week. We're actually day eight today.
Or nine. It's day nine.
It's been fun. We've had some highs and we've had some lows. So day two, we actually lost one of our horses. A perfect storm of disaster occurred. The packhorse spooked. It tangled Luisa in a rope, pulled her off the rope, off the horse, and as I went to gallop after the horses, my saddle, the girth snapped, and I just went straight underneath the horse, so we both fell off, all three horses,
and we're lost gone. One.
But that's horses for you. So we picked ourselves up, we've had a great laugh since, we've met some amazing people. We're well over 100 Ks, last 2 days was sort of 71 Ks through nothing. What's the highlight for you so far? She's picturing me with my shirt off, probably.
Yeah. Girls, just, oh no, I did that all day, so I don't need to mention that here. Yeah.
All right. So any other highlights?
Just how we grow together every day, and just take every step back for a move forward.
Yeah, and we've had a few steps back for a few moves forward.
But we jumped a lot too.
But yeah, so I think there's really nothing more than to just have some pretty pictures of the beautiful nation of Kazakhstan, which I've since learnt is not the world's number one producer of potassium.
And it's okay to have more than one wife.
Yes, because I discovered that this afternoon. Three wives is a thing, and apparently it's fine. But is Kazakhstan what you expected?
No.
It's pretty rad. We've really had some amazing adventures. Anyway, here's some pretty pictures of our ponies.
Enjoy.
One of them we no longer have. You want to ride off into the sunset with me?
Ah, yes, with a bee in my hand. Fucking hell, yeah.
Let's ride off into the sunset. How the fuck about that? Kazakhstan, we love you. You're beautiful.